Hey there, how are you doing? Sometimes people is desperate and tend to commit mistakes during a game. So what's next for moving one of the pieces right here? And I have three dark pieces. Sometimes this is a king right here, but sometimes they play desperate. I'm white. Sometimes they play just. He would have moved like this, of course, if he was professional. But sometimes they move desperate. Okay, I'm going to move again. As I move, if he moves that desperate like this, I'll show you the movement. Because this is a king. Okay, and now he has this very tight position, and now I'm next for moving. I do this in order to get this type of position, and here is, sometimes they play crazy. If he moves his king, I can take advantage of this with my king by taking two of them. If he is smart, he can sacrifice like this so I can get the piece, and he can get the second king. But going back to this, sometimes, as I said before, they play desperate. And they move like this. They can even quit the game before watching that there's a drawing position like this by sacrificing this piece and allowing me to jump over it. So they don't see this type of movement sometimes. It's only if you are a master level you can move this piece. But sometimes they are desperate and tend to commit these type of mistakes and. So I take the two, I take the double. Sometimes they quit the game and resign. So please try this on your own and have fun. Thank you so much.